Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Beginner Redder. We are back in another playthrough for Eternites. It's going to be episode 13. Last time we played, we had fought Delia, crazy ass, and she went honestly berserk and transformed. It was insane. But if you are new around here, drop a like. Greatly appreciate it. Subscribe. Turn that bell notification so you know I'm posting another video. And we jump straight back into this. So, yes, y'all, I believe this should be the finale, bro. Because I'm up here, like, I was playing a little bit early, I'm not going to lie. And, bro, I called myself, tried to, like, I'm jumped on thinking, like, oh, I was going to be able to finish the game. But I still had to, like, do a lot of bond episodes with the rest of them. And long story short, I think I'm in a polygamy relationship between Yuna, Min, and Sia. I don't know. Cause I kissed all of them. Actually, I don't. Did we kiss Min? I don't remember kissing her. No, but she did say that we was boyfriend and girlfriend, so. But I definitely kissed Yuna and Sia, so. I'm not sure if I have enough acceptance or confidence to spend one more day with them.
Hey, we need to talk about our research.
Also, excuse me. Also, I can't spend time with her. All right, y'all. This is the last day.
Go into my
room. Last free day. That's why I said this should be the finale, because after this, I believe we're going to fight Umbra.
Unfortunately, we haven't been able to confirm our findings because...
And honestly, overall, I'm not going to lie. I know I talked about Min a lot, and Yuna, I forgot about her, but I like Sia the most. I don't know. Like, her personality, everything.
Your
she's
arm now
perfect.
Just keeps on guiding us to me.
Because I like you. Yep.
Of course I know why it's happening, but worry not. Science is as vast as it is deep. And you and I are competent divers.
I love the way you propose, where you pose. I love your sketches. Speeches.
It's just science. But keep going. I like it when you say nice things about me.
We have good chemistry. You cheat at video games. You're better at video games. We have good chemistry.
You've been saving that one, haven't you?
Yeah, a little bit, a little bit.
I'm going to kiss you now.
Okay. Finally!
What do you prefer? Me or science?
Both. You.
I should have asked if you liked me more than tentacles.
You spent some more time in your room together. Or they're rock. Wait, they're rock? Supernova? Ooh. You unlock Sia's ultimate? What's her ultimate? Sia will protect you from death with her freeze. This skill can only be activated once per day. Oh, nice. Uh-oh. It's time, y'all. Sorry, I don't know why I keep having to clear my throat so much. Pause, like, I don't know. Yeah, let's get some sleep.
Dude.
And make out? The physical touch is nice. No, dude. If you do that. Jeez, I don't know why. Anyway, who are you taking with you? Sia. Well, I only had the option to choose between them two anyways. I couldn't even pick Min. Why she wasn't an option? Damn. I guess I'm ending the game with Sia. That's who I chose to be with. I kind of like this game because even though the world is ending, it's kind of like, you know, them dating shows, beautiful. If y'all ever, like, grew up watching. I mean, I'm a millennial, so that's why I say that. Like, if you grew up watching some of the dating shows, like, back in the day, like, Flavor of Love, what is it, Rock of Love, is it, that dude, what's his name, is it Bret Hart, some shit like that, I can't remember his name, but I know he was, like, a rock star. It was a lot of freaking love shows, remember New York of Love, bro, it's...
Do you think other worlds have architects?
It was a lot. But I kind of like it, though, it reminded me of those, like, type of... reality date TV shows, the dating ones. Do you think there are other worlds have architects? I'm quite sure.
I hope not. I don't like it. It feels so limiting. But when I'm with you, I feel limitless.
Aw. Yeah, I'm gonna hold a hand.
Wow, we are so cheesy.
It's not cheesy. It's romantic.
Oh, that's nice.
Hell, it's the last day anyways.
I was waiting for that.
Uh-oh. Dum-dum-dum. It's time. It is time.
How are you feeling?
Yo, y'all already know what I'm about to say. If you know, you know, bro. I'm not even gonna point it out. It kind of speaks for itself.
Anyway, Delia.
Like, Aria.
Let's go get ready.
They knew what the devs knew what they were doing when they put that in the game. They knew what they were doing.
The totem ritual is ready.
Okay.
Now it's your.
Now it's your. What the fuck?
What's going on?
It sounded like we just got ambushed. Oh, shit.
The gauge. It's going crazy.
Wait, what? That's not possible.
Umbra doesn't have the stone. What did she do?
How?
What did she do? Huh? Wait, Delia. What is she doing? She about to absorb her, isn't she? I knew it. Wait, what? What the fuck? She just turned into Umbra? I'm confused, bro. Like, what the f- I wonder, was Delia like a sacrifice that she needed just so she can, you know, come back to life and use her body? Tell me, who do you love? Of everything for. Who am I talking to? Oh my god, y'all wrong. I love Sia. No. Damn it, no. Don't do this, bro, because I swear if y'all kill off my lover, I'm going to hurt y'all, man. Don't do this to me. Is the one you cherish the most? She is. This seems an important question, am I sure? Oh, yes, why? What the fuck? Huh? So she's the one. I'm confused. What the fuck? What was that? I think we just got tricked, bro. I think Umbra just in. No, 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 no. Bro, don't do this. She is not, bro. She is gonna take her from us. Damn it. What the hell is going on? Why are y'all just standing here? What was that? Bruh. I'm about to get so pissed off, bro, because they better not do this.
What do we do?
I want a good ending, please.
We keep fighting.
Yes, we still have the stone and the totem.
And as long as we have them, we can use the cannon.
The cannon?
A cannon? I mean, well, he did mention it before. That's the cannon? Like a portal.
Are you sure that'll work?
Yes. We are shooting an overwhelming amount of flux energy at Umbra.
An overwhelming amount
energy
of energy?
That she can't process, which will in turn put her to sleep. Imagine a brick hitting the back of a skull.
But what if we miss?
We won't. Umbra radiates a very unique energy, which our cannon shot will seek out.
Oh, so it's like a heat-seeking type of... Like, it'll find Umbra, pretty much.
Now, when the ritual begins, your arm will be absorbed into the stone, and we will be vulnerable. So, before we do that, we'll have to move to a safer location.
Oh...
Everywhere.
This is your final mission.
This is your final mission? Yeah, I ain't surprised.
Focus on the monsters, and I'll focus on the train.
Oh shit. Bro, they coming right immediately. Bruh.
Careful!
Yes!
Bro. Come on. Hold on, I got all of them.
I am the Ice Queen.
Freeze. What other one, girl? Oh, you
go
right
with
there.
Your instinct.
Yes.
Whoa. He almost killed me. Watch out, you know? Bitch. Anybody else?
Oh, go with your instinct.
Yes.
Take him out now.
You're not going to stop us.
You son of a bitch. I ain't playing no game. Take him out immediately, please.
Watch out.
Really, dude? He steady keep coming, like, out of my way. Come on, kill him. Great work, I'm moving forward now. Where? Over here? I'm hoping I'm going the right way. Oh yeah, I've got to be, because this, look at it, they're waiting on me. Look at them. How many of them is? Ooh, what the? Hey, you back your ass up. That's all you got, you son of a bitch. Bro, more? What the fuck? Damn. Bro, let me take her out first, because she gonna irritate me. Wait.
Don't you hurt him!
Back up. That's it? Oh, watch out.
Yes.
I thought it got in her. Why is it not working? Oh, I forgot you need to... I'm so stupid. Damn it.
Careful.
Woo.
I was so dumb, I didn't realize this how you do it. We not finished. Fish back up. That's how you do it. Run up. Death blow. Let's go. We out. Where am I going now? What's back here? Is there something back here? Really? Just a damn circle? Nothing at all? Bro, look how many monsters it is. Jeez. I mean, this is the final mission. I'm not surprised. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, take her out. Take him out now. Whoa, what the f- where you come from?
Watch out!
Yes.
Even though I'm supposed to use ice to kill him, but it's fine. What the f- oh! Bro, where the fuck they came from? She came out of nowhere.
Yes.
Yup. Give me your armor.
Watch out.
Bro, come on. That's an annoying guy. Jesus. You too. Got him.
Almost there. According to my sensors, there's a safe area up ahead.
Bro, we about to damn. I'm literally about to die. I don't even. I got what, half my health going? Bro, I don't know much Marcus survived this. Something back here I'm missing. Nothing? Like it's just a dead end. Yeah, it's a dead end. What the heck? Okay, was I supposed to run down here? Yep. Yeah, I ain't even try to give her a chance. Come on, come on, come on.
Yes.
You're outie. What the fuck? Oh no! Nah. What the hell is that, bro? Oh hell no! What the fuck is that, bro? I've never seen that this type of damn monster long, bro. What the? No, run, nigga. I'm trying to take out the little lackeys first. They're so annoying. Come on. Ooh. What the hell is your weakness? Bro, it's so ugly.
Yes.
What is his weakness? Oh, that's your weakness? Really? You just a regular person, monster? You look big. Really? Come on, get up. Come on, get up. Let him get up. Oh, I missed. You son of a bitch. I mean, I guess he ain't that much of a problem. Oh, never mind. Ah! What the f-
Yes.
Oh. Come here. Got him. Jesus.
Do we have enough time to awaken the-
Yes. Get back to the train.
You heard him.
Damn near killed me. You talking about get back to the train? Like, sheesh. Okay, then now the ritual can begin. The world well, wait, I'm gonna lose my arm, though.
And then I'll be able to show you my surprise. I'm sure you'll love it.
What the fuck is that noise? I'm worried.
My apologies, but this may hurt a bit. Johann, please start the ritual.
What the fuck? Yo, this finale is kind of crazy, bro. Where is she? Lux? Your voice down by the noise? Or drowned by the noise? You keep trying, but no one answers? This can't be good, bro. Sia, what is going on? What is that? No, you better stay the fuck away from... Bruh, I know damn well that was not just Umbra that just got her. No. Wait, can I? Let me see, because I want to, yes, sir. Increase whirlwind damage? Most definitely. Let's see, can I do anything else right now? I need white essence. That's my issue right now. Damn, not even nothing with Sia? I haven't unlocked anything for her. Well, I can get this for Johann. Increase your total attack by 30%. Yeah, I can't do anything else. Let's get out of here. What is going on? Why am I in like a dream-like state?
But, okay. I'll give you a hint if you promise we'll play it together.
What? I'm confused. What the hell is going on? What is going on?
All right.
Ew.
The transfer is
complete. My arm.
The cannon should I'm be defenseless ready to fire now. In a couple of moments.
I'm defenseless now. I can't do shit.
Sia is missing.
What? Bruh. You leave the train. The city looms and large monsters are here in distance. You
Wait.
Reach for your arm.
What? He thought I would let you go without me?
I'm such an idiot.
Yeah, of course. But you're also... You're a lovable smartass. Who is way out of his depth and needs his best friend.
I guess.
Let's go save your world.
Bro, I respect you, Chan. You're a real one, bro. You practiced that? Damn right.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do? Wait, what? We gotta run? Oh, you gotta be joking, right? This is not good.
There
this
are so
not...
many monsters now.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Bro, you gotta be kidding me. Bro, this is not good. Y'all playing on my anxiety right now. What the? This bitch is chasing me. Oh my god. Weave. Oh my. It's a dead end. Won't get jumped. I can't move. Bro, I'm not gonna be able to. Yeah, I'm dead. I gotta restart this. I'm not gonna be able to move. I can't do shit. Help. Help me. I'm dead. I'm gonna have to take the hell, bro. They literally got me cornered. Why did I think that was a way to get out, bro? What is this? Just kill me, bro. Like, goddamn. Just end it. So I can restart. Oh, wait. I might be good. But I can't take another hit, though. Bro, what the hell? Yep, I'm dead.
We're almost there.
Yep, I'm dead. Bro, look how many of them it is. Like, god damn. We not finna be keep doing this, bro. I don't even know which way to run. Bro, get up, run. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. Sorry, y'all. I'm gonna make it a little quiet because I'm terrified right now. Oh my god. Bruh. Oh my god. Oh, he got me. Get up, run. Come on. Oh my god. Like, damn. No. My boy.
I got this.
Save me.
You go.
My nigga. You sure?
Come on, pieces of shit. Come and get me.
Bro. Bro, when I say, bro, my anxiety was just like going crazy just then. Where the hell is Sia at? What the fuck? Are you kidding? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Bro, this is crazy. What the fuck? Let me in there. We're gonna have to punch it open, bro. I can't keep watching. Like, bro, what is she doing to her? Huh? What?
She's gone.
What?
You saw what happened. You felt what happened.
Man, come on,
you
bro.
Going to save the world.
This is such a fucked up ending,
this doesn't
dude.
Count as failure, right?
Man, I don't know, bro. This is just like, really?
What are we even doing? She's dead.
Bro, shut up. Just shut up, because you're going to piss me off. You're always so negative. How are you supposed to be my conscience? Wait, Lux, you're here?
It's still too early to close off your heart and give up. To give up on what you could be. On what you could have. There are so many things out of our control. The best you can do is focus on what you can do.
Bro, damn, she's speaking some facts, though. She's speaking some real-life facts right there, bro. But what if I fail?
You might come in last, but at least you were in the race. You lost, but you put up a fight. That should be celebrated. That should be cheers. Losing isn't the end. Giving up is.
You're right.
Because life will always give you another race.
You're right.
And it will always give you another fight.
You're right. Y'all right, bro. Y'all absolutely right. Yes. I can literally feel it. Like, I can feel the energy, bro.
The most important bond you have is with yourself. What did you do when your train crashed into a wall?
I fought my way out.
When Min's ankle was sprained, what did you do?
I carried her.
You did all of these things, and you succeeded.
You succeeded. I remember that.
But more importantly,
you tried.
I tried.
You did.
Why is his name Glowboy? He's supposed to be my conscience.
In your own way, and let yourself try again.
They do say that, bro. You be your own worst enemy.
I'm rooting for you.
Glowboy, myself. Find myself. All out attack? What the hell is an all out attack? This is the ending, bro. Wow. Long time coming, bro. Honestly, I'm really glad we're getting a sequel for this game. If y'all don't know, we're getting a sequel, bro. I'm really happy. I can't wait to play it. Got my arm back, bitch. Let's do it. Bruh. Damn. Bitch, let me in there. Oh. No. Bro, I really hope she's not gone for her. That's fucked up, bro. Wow, you survived?
Dude. Sorry we're late.
Well, I guess at least I still got Min and Yuna. Damn, man.
What happened?
See ya.
She's... No, it's still not over.
Umbra's energy patterns have changed. She's no longer a pure architect.
She's a what?
Of course. She merged with a child of Lux.
She merged with a child of Lux. She merged
that
with...
That must be why Umbra took Sia. Our cannon will only be able to hit a pure architect. Now that Umbra has a part of Lux inside of her, our cannon is useless.
She absorbs Sia.
I don't know what to do.
Can't you separate them? Aren't the two fully united? Can't you separate the two?
I don't know, but maybe she's still in there, inside Umbra.
She has to be.
We have to try. You need to find a way to separate them. Once you do, Umbra will turn into a pure architect again, and we can fire our cannon at her.
Well, this won't be easy.
I'm quite sure it's not gonna be easy, bro. All out attack allows you to destroy any kind of barrier. To activate this attack, press L1 and R1 together. Only after you use four element attacks. So So where are we going now? Where do I go? I guess you go straight ahead. This is crazy, bro. Wow, I got Johan with me? And this beat is fire. Yeah, it's finale. Might as well go. As soon as I walk out here, what the monster's at? Oh my god, already? Die.
Yes.
You next. Got you. Oh, sh.
Yes.
What the hell you came from?
Don't you hurt him?
Don't you hurt him? Back up. Anybody else? Jeez. Now where are we going? Must be this way, cause I see monsters around the corner. What is this? Nothing. Oh yeah, they back here. What the f- Where the hell she came from? She really followed me around here? That's what dumbass gets. Stay us in that damn corner. I'm too good now. Let's go. What the hell you came from? Why I say unit? Jesus. Am I going the right direction? Yeah, looks like it. What the hell is popping out? Oh no. What the f- Bro, I hate when they do that. They just ready to jump you.
Yes.
Damn it. Come on, bro. Bro, come on. Jeez, die. Well, come on, where is they? Come on, sit, come on. Come on. Ew. I never noticed the monsters. Bruh, come on. Y'all are annoying. Now where the hell you come from? And there's another yes. One. Yes, of course. Why wouldn't it be? No, of course. Why not? Why the hell not? We ain't even near Umbra yet. Y'all already annoying. I gotta break both of these freaking armors.
Yes.
See, they ain't talking about the final mission for no reason.
Yes.
Jesus. Come on. Got you. Sheesh, die. What now? Anybody else? Of course. What's back here? Oh, let's see some black essence back here. Got two. Yeah, I'll heal myself when I need to be healed, like, badly. Then I'll heal myself. For right now, we straight. We gotta be joking. What the hell is that? Oh, another one of those? Of course. You may want to move, sir.
Yes.
Jeez. I'm not surprised I gotta fight another one of y'all before I go and face her for real. Damn. What the hell you came from? Where did she come from? I don't think I'm being serious for too long without her trying to kill me. Man. Bruh. Why are there so many of them? Why is it two of them? No, take her out first. Jeez. Annoying. Jeez, man. Hell on my way. We gotta be close now.
What should we do?
What is that?
Barbara is being protected by those arms. You'll have to destroy them.
Of course I do. She's right there. She literally just sitting there chilling. I'm not surprised. The tentacles and monsters. Why not? And they attack too. What the hell? What is that? Oh, this is gonna be annoying. What the? What the?
Yes.
Bro, where did you come from? No, take care. Take them out now, please. Oh, so you can't block those, huh? More? What the?
Yes.
All right, that's it.
You're not going
Oh my goodness. Come on. Come on. Another one. And there's more monsters. Hey. Oh. Oh, hell no. Kill them immediately, please. No, where you go? Where you go? Because they're annoying, bro. I'm not surprised. What are you doing just standing there, Johan? Help. Kill him first. Where you go? Oh. Of course. Boy. My God. Why would she not send more of them out? Why not? Why not? This is a lot of enemies, bro. And I mean a lot of enemies. It's gonna be kind of hard to dodge, avoid all this, too. Like, jeez. Come on, bro.
Yes.
Come on. One of y'all gotta die, bro. Like, one of y'all literally have to die, dude. Like, damn. Wow, really? And he's still alive? I thought you were dead, dude. Die. Bro, come on. Move, you two. Come on. Jeez. You look. Bitch. Not die, dude. Oh my God.
Yes.
Come on. He's still alive. Come on, bro. Jesus, kill him. Now. What? Oh, nah. That's crazy. Bro, that is crazy. Like, what the hell, dude? Look how many of them it is. Come on, bro. What the f- Bro, there's so much going on right now. Like, come on. Damn, caught me. Come on.
Yes.
Don't you hurt him.
Y'all, please go away. Where the hell she came from? Bro, this is insane.
Yes.
Like, where did they come from?
Yes.
Like, what the hell? Where did they come from?
Yes.
Bruh. Come on. Aw, oh, come on. Move, move, move. Get out of the corner, dude. Like, damn.
Yes.
This is crazy. Come on, bro.
Yes.
Come on. I haven't even got the armor yet, and it's like, come on.
Yes.
Bruh, this damn slime, they keep killing me, bruh. That's gonna be kind of hard to do, considering they're trying to kill me. Come on, bro. Wow. Get out of my way. Can you move? Man, what am I doing? Oh, your weakness is fire. I can't break your shield. I need ice. I need ice. I can't. I can't even kill her. I gotta refocus on the damn tentacles. Dude.
Yes.
Got one. Got it. Jesus, man. Oh, it's time to finally kill her. Damn. And that was hell, bro. I can't imagine how fast she moved. Is she gonna be sprinting after me like Delia did? Like, bro. Where's my health? Does it at least start my health over? No, it don't. Oh, that's it. Thank God. Okay. Ooh. Whoa. God damn, she moved quick as fuck. Hold on. Bro. Oh, so you just like that, Leah, huh?
Yes.
Come on. Wait, she don't even have no. She don't even have no. No. How am I supposed to break her armor? I can't even do it yet. What is that? I don't think it's good to be in her in that area. Come on, dude. She just disappeared.
Yes.
I can do this.
Nothing. Why do I use four?
Yes.
Come on, bro. How am I supposed to kill her? Bro. I don't know how they're supposed to kill her, but I'm supposed to do an all-out attack to break her armor. I don't have all four. What the? I don't think you're supposed to stay in near that. Come on. I ain't not going nowhere close to her. Bro! She moves so fast before I can even react. Bro. Fire. That's only two.
Yes.
Come on. Look. Dude. Oh no. Damn, I got hit by that. It's only three. I can't use all four. Yo, how am I gonna kill her? I only got three. Wow, so you just don't wanna dodge now, huh?
Yes.
How am I supposed to use it? Can I do an all-out attack now?
Yes.
Come on.
Don't you hurt him!
It's not doing nothing to her. Oh, that's how you, I forgot you could do that. Hold on. I need her to heal me really quick. Come on. I need her to heal me really fast.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready for you this time. I'm at full health now. Oh no, run! Come on. What the hell?
Yes.
Oh my.
Don't you
hurt him. Come on, bro. Die. Oh, I missed it. Fuck.
Yes. Yes.
Come on. Got a death blow. Yes, sir. Burn up. I can only hit her with heavy attacks. Bruh.
Yes.
Burn. Heal me now, please. Bro.
Yes.
Die. I'm at the end of here, y'all. Cause I can't, we're gonna beat her though. We're definitely gonna beat her. No, I can't even avail.
Yes.
Come on. Got her. Got her. Yes, sir. I'm at the end of it, bro. We killed her, though.
Think, Arya, think. What can we do?
Come on. This the ending. Alright, y'all. This was a blast playing this, bro. I really can't wait for the sequel, but I'm out, y'all. I'm not.